farmer we've had a lot of trouble with.
The bottom of the bank is undercut, that's where it starts. Then when you get rain, and see further up some recent clods, well, there are some recent clods that have fallen in. That's how it happens, undercut first. Then when we get enough rain, the soil at the top of the bank becomes heavier and falls in, and that's called slumping. And that's what's creating the erosion, it's the wave action.
Yeah.